What about Kansas? Why do you have them as a one seed?
Well, the Jayhawks are kind of like, and I'll get in trouble for this, they're the Atlanta Braves of college basketball. They win their conference every year, and they have one championship to show for it over a decade, right? If they get a one seed, it'll be their eighth in 12 years. And then the other four, they've been no worse than a three. It's still just the one total. They dominate the regular season. They play a fantastic schedule. It's number one this year. That's why they have the most wins in the first quadrant and the most Q1 and 2 wins together. But can they win at Texas Tech on Saturday and secure another Big 12 title, I guess? That's why we'll all be watching.
What Tom Glavine was to the 1990s Atlanta Braves. Joe Lunardi is the SportsCenter.